Position your hands on the dip bar so that they are roughly shoulder width apart. Start high and slowly drop into the rep, keeping tension through your chest and arms. Lean into the rep to bias your chest. Go as low as your shoulder mobility allows, then press back to the start position.